Sergeant Gross with the Lakeland Police Department. We're at Lake Hunter Drive in Cressup. We are on the scene of a body that has been pulled out of the water. A citizen called in saying they saw an alligator with his body. Officers arrived on the scene and the alligator let the body go. This is at Lake Hunter in Cressup in Lakeland. We'll update you further.